Robbie, big one on today's performance. How was it coming here, jumping back in the Olympic Stadium? The crowd went absolutely crazy for you. How was it?
Oh, I really enjoyed it. It was great fun, and it's always great fun to come in the stadium, as you can hear now. It's just, the crowd's amazing, and it's just really good fun.
What are you doing between now and Beijing to prepare?
Just train some more. I've got a couple more competitions in the next week, and just going to jump and just keep enjoying it, to be honest.
Do you have any goals for Beijing?
To make the final and then see what happens. So, you know, that's the plan.